For those keeping score at home, it is currently Raquel 3, Gauntlet Match 0.
But here comes the self-proclaimed boat, best of all time, the veteran Natalya. And Natalya wasted little time going to work on the injured knee of Raquel Rodriguez.
Natalya, a member of the last graduating class.
Stepped through and went to the sharpshooter. That would have been smart, Pat.
Absolutely. She knows what Xia Li just did to Raquel.
Raquel trying to hang on. Natalya rolling through. Right back to the injured knee again.
Natalya knows she's been watching behind, plotting, scheming.
Now Natalya dragging Raquel Rodriguez to the center of the ring, weakening up the knee.
Wow.
And continuing the assault. Rodriguez screaming in pain.
Think about Natalya with the title opportunity in Wales.
And Natalya now wrapping up the legs of Raquel Rodriguez.
Everybody on earth would hear about it.
Deathlock by Natalya applied.
Look at this. Ripping the groin to pieces while slapping Raquel.
Is Rodriguez going to tap out? Shoulders are down.
This has to hurt so bad.
Yeah, Natalya, the veteran, knows exactly what she's doing. Shoulders down. Ref Jess Carr in
position.
But a right hand by Raquel. Trying to fight out of this. Caught Natalya with that straight right.
Solid.
And now Raquel rolling through.
What is she thinking?
Power displayed by Rodriguez
Wow.
here. Vertical suplex. Incredible on a bad knee. Cover now by Rodriguez to put Natalya away, who kicks out at two.
I don't know where Raquel finds the strength to do what she just did, and Natalya attacks the base yet again. This is some performance here.
They're going to step through into the sharpshooter. Natalya already taking advantage of the injured leg. Raquel Rodriguez nowhere to go. Natalya's got it locked in.
I mean, this is teach, tape, sharpshooter from Natalya.
Is Rodriguez going to tap out, try to drag herself to the bottom rope, and does. That'll force a break. Raquel is still in this.
Look at the wily vet Natalya attacking immediately afterwards.
Back it out. One, two.
And Natalya just taking the fight. Little wasted motion for Natalya in this match, trying to wear down Raquel Rodriguez, who's already had to face Sonya, Shotzi, Xia Li.
Oh, Natalya!
But Natalya may have made a mistake, slamming Natalya down, center of the ring, cover by Rodriguez. Raquel advances.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Raquel has one more person to get through to run the gauntlet. But that person, the submission magician, the dangerous Shayna Baszler, who's going to Clash at the Castle to face Morgan for the title. Two women remain in the gauntlet match, either Raquel Rodriguez or Shayna Baszler will advance to take on Liv Morgan for the SmackDown Women's title 4 weeks tomorrow, Clash at the Castle, Cardiff, Wales. And Shayna Baszler, the submission magician, who specializes in joint manipulation, Pat, has been working on the already damaged leg of Raquel Rodriguez.
Raquel is putting together an incredible fight here tonight, but Shayna is trying to end it all.
Already, Raquel Rodriguez has knocked off Sonya Deville, Shotzi, Xia Li, and Natalya. But the damage has been done. Sonya Deville started working on the leg of Raquel Rodriguez a number of minutes ago, and Raquel has not been able to get back on her feet to bring her power game into play here against Baszler in this matchup.
Who will get a championship opportunity at the first stadium show in the UK in 30 years?
Baszler talking trash. You notice how Baszler was working the left arm of Raquel Rodriguez, focusing and motioning down to Liv Morgan, who has a brace on her arm after the attack by Ronda Rousey back at SummerSlam.
Shayna so comfortable just with the submissions and magicians.
Well, two different superstars went after Raquel's leg. Sonya Deville did the first damage with a chop block. Natalya would follow up on it a couple of matches later. Xia Li, Shotzi also working on the already damaged knee of Rodriguez. Nobody home.
Now
Shayna Baszler, a multi-time champion in NXT now, rolling up Rodriguez in a kick.
Raquel.
And Baszler with a knee.
Just a little bit slower here late in the end. And Shayna's trying to take advantage.
Oh, and a kick out by Raquel Rodriguez at two. What an opportunity for Shayna Baszler. She's been begging for one. And she can earn it here tonight if she can knock off Raquel Rodriguez in this gauntlet match finale.
What an opportunity for Raquel Rodriguez, who's been wanting an opportunity and a chance to be the champion.
Both these women have it right in front of them.
Well, Raquel, so much of her offense is based on the power game. Hard to do that when you're on one leg. And now Baszler just swung away by Rodriguez. Raquel splashing the corner and trying to rally now. Does Raquel have enough left to knock off Shayna Baszler? There!
Oh,
and Shayna caught her. Caramuda. Shayna Baszler caught Raquel. Trying to come off the second rope again with that spinning elbow. And Shayna Baszler able to catch Raquel Rodriguez. Now the question is, does Raquel have enough to hang on?
Raquel getting back to her feet somehow.
Trying to reach for the ropes to force a break. Baszler trying to hang on. Baszler dragging Raquel back center of the ring. Raquel able to shift her weight momentarily, but isn't enough. And Raquel Rodriguez seems to be fading here, Pat. Shayna Baszler could be closing on in on a victory of the gauntlet match. Rodriguez grabbing the ropes, and Baszler, though, dragging her back toward the center. Baszler's shoulders were down. Now Shayna Baszler with Raquel Rodriguez, his shoulders down, wearing her out with a Carafuda. Baszler picks up the pinfall victory.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
Wow. Shayna Baszler will now face Liv Morgan 4 weeks from tomorrow at Clash at the Castle in Cardiff, Wales, streaming on Peacock.
Shayna doesn't care at all that she came in last and beat up Raquel Rodriguez.
But here's the problem now for Liv Morgan. She's got a bad left arm. The arm brace is on there. Shayna Baszler, her submission prowess and the condition of Liv Morgan's arm makes Shayna probably the worst possible matchup for Liv Morgan at Clash of the Castle.
Liv Morgan, you're the champ now. This is what it's going to be like forever.